These activities are at 2:30 p.m. The kids' activity will take place.